Dolcheck alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Tonight we see two teams that are very well prepared for this game. Well coached, they've looked at the video, they've gone through the warm-up. Now they're ready for the opening face-off. With thoughts on this, here's Eddie.
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
We are ready for the first face-off of the night. The Blues get the first play of the game.
St. Louis dropped a game they would have liked to have won. They need to refocus and get back to the basics.
Good save there. Dogged determination there by Pouliot. Puck comes out of the zone, back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Looking to Pouliot. And he steps in. Terrific defensive work. Smart recovery by Jokinen. Slid back across from one point to the other. Terrific point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Play stops, so I turn to Eddie, and he points to Ray. You're on, man.
Guys, it is so loud down here. It's like a Stanley Cup final atmosphere in the arena as these fans say hello to their new team in their inaugural game. They've got a long way to go before they're in the Stanley Cup finals, I guess. But, man, this is great to hear.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Great save. Puck went just outside the blue line, and so everybody has to get back. Kane's that offensive line. Shoots one. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Twist one. That one gonged him. Missed all of it. St. Petersburg's controlling play in the neutral zone. Nice work by Martinez. Save. Skill play by Shen. Missed on that. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. And he dumps it in. Gathered up again by McGinn. Terrific determination by Bouwmeester. Chip to Barbashev. Passing one off now to Steen. Got that pass in his own end. Let's go, Arister. That puck struck him in front. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, and it's off the mark. They keep applying the pressure. Good territorial play for them here. Puck controlled now by the defense. A shot. Terrific grab with the glove.
Put the ice in ice cream. Now sold at the concessions.
The Blues get the draw. Hammers one. That one gonged him. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
He was in control on both of those saves.
The Blues win that faceoff. Outstanding save off a chance. And he steps across the line. Whiffed on the shot. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And a save. Through the corner now. Intercepted that one at an important place. He recollects it. Nice tip of the pass. Doesn't get the shot off. Leads that charge into the zone. Loud pad save. Around through the corner right now. The Blues lug that along in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Edmondson. Has that one measured at center. Airborne to Pouliot. Nice save with the glove. Has it in his own end. Shoots. Puck ricocheted off the screen. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
Oh, he'll take shots like that all night. Keep feeding him those muffins. He's going to stop every one of them.
Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Jokinen. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Loose puck blocked off by Jokinen. Smart recovery by McKenzie. Good intercept in his own end. Takes that pass. Here we go. And the play goes offside.
Dumoulin's been dry for so long, he's out of things that he can change. He's changed the tape on his stick from white to black and then black to white. He changes the way he drives to the rink. After a while, it gets into your head so deeply, you forget to move your feet. And if I was in a slump, my coach has always told me, move your feet and the points will follow.
Say. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Over 9 minutes still to play in this period. Still scoreless. Nice faceoff work. The Blues have it at center ice. Recollects it. Propelled to Fabry. Took care of that one. Pitching it to McGinn. In with it now. And the pickup. The Blues through the neutral zone have possession. He takes that point pass. Brings the shot. That shot came from nowhere.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
A slot wrister. Waffle boarding. St. Louis is transporting the puck in the neutral zone. Perfect wrister. Not on the net.
Hit the net. The puck is in the middle of the ice. You've got to get it on the goal.
And now it's directed to Suster. Carried right up the middle. Has it picked up. St. Louis with possession of the puck in the middle. Puck loose, couldn't get through. And it's a good pickup. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Schwartz should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Gathered up by Alex Pietrangelo. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Strong block by Schwartz.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal. Allen's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Clean win on the draw. Good grab again. That puck was obstructed by a screen. What a heavy collision along the boards.
He took a hit to make a play along the boards.
A textbook stick save. Just great positional play. Amazing save. Blocked and covered for a halt to the action.
The defenders caught a break here. Lots of pressure in their end of the ice, but the goalie freezes the puck and they can catch their breath.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
The Blues with a face-off win. St. Louis is headed to center. Solid work there by McKenzie. Puck is thrown to Jokinen. Snaps one. Outstanding save with a glove. Shoots. And on top of that, another great stop.
Amazing reflexes.
Shoots it on. Got his pad on that one. Cuts off that pass on the attack. Using the point, he's got it. That puck is free, went off somebody. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Lightning in that glove. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Nearing the 20th minute of this period. couldn't retain possession. St. Louis in mid-ice skating along the side. Great poke check. Got the save there. Taken behind by Berglund. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Is able to move on in. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Period one has been completed here. The coaches have to be satisfied with the defensive work and the goaltending, but there is a challenge ahead for these offenses.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part.
St. Louis has remained in this game thanks to their goaltender. You want an example? Look at this one. Just one of many as we head to break. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
A shot. The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Skilled play by McKenzie. Gathered up again by Shen. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
A backhand shot. Oh, a near miss.
Get the calculator out. You miss 100% of the shots that miss the net.
Shutout positioning by Alex Pietrangelo. Collected by Puglia. Shoots it. And a save. Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him.
Man, Doc, I don't know what he is thinking. This is a blackout shot into his own net. I can't even come up for an excuse for what he is doing here. He needs to sit down and think about it.
The Bears have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. They've won the faceoff. Up that right side to Fabry. Snapped up that right wing to Faust. Can start the attack going in the zone. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
The Blues haven't played all that well, but their goaltender has held them tight. They still have a chance here.
Let's a shot fly. Not tested much. Good pad save. Scooped up by Alex Steen. Trying to go to Bomeister. Shoots. Stared him down and made the save.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Tries to get it on net. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Just under 5 minutes have been skated in the second. It's a 1-0 game. They won that battle in the dots. Brings a shot. Marvelous. He scores!
Out, go to the backhand.
That's got to be a sickening feeling. The goaltender thought he had that stop, but it went past him and into the net.
St. Petersburg's ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Fires a shot. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Edmondson's trying to get from his own end to center. What a tremendous hit.
Well, that one's going to rattle you around. You get hit with nowhere to lean against the boards. That one hurts.
One-timer nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
He's getting harassed back in his own end. Got to get rid of the puck. Gains the blue line. Loose puck, it went off somewhere. The Bears skated up on the side. Gathered up again by Alex Pietrangelo. Has that one measured in his own end. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Punched away. And he holds on and stops play. It was hat night tonight, and so as fans came in, they received a free hat. The Blues win it. Shoots one. Score! They're back to within one.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
The Blues, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Dmitri Yastin, assisted by number He's got that one. Let's see what happens. That's why. Goes to the backhand. Puck free, roadblock by Alex Pietrangelo. To Berglund.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Oh, broke it up. On to McKenzie. And he gains the zone. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Snapping a pass to Shen. Parked in the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
Laid on to Martinez. St. Petersburg's in the neutral zone along the wing. Puts one on. Wonderful stop. Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play. It's another sellout tonight in a long string of the many. Was it always that way here?
Not the case, Doc. This team has gone through some trying times, but the tide has turned. Lots of hard work, improved play both on and off the ice.
A shot. Save there. Play stopped. That puck is just held. Solid, clean win. Terrific determination by Faust. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Pass attempt to Steen. Brings it in for an attack. Puck grabbed. What's next? Got a piece of that one. McGinn's headed to neutral ice. Slid to Faust. Oh, he got that! Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
just over 6 minutes left to go. The Blues have gotten back to within one. See if there's some momentum building here. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. And they've got it again. Moving it to Steen. Gets that one on across. Shoots! Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save. The goalie's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
St. Louis is guilty of a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Bears are getting their first power play crack of the game.
Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Wonderful work done near the blue line. Sent along by Bomeister. Dogged determination there by Martinez. Looking to Calvert. Didn't get any of it. Fires! Outstanding save with a glove. Defensive zone win. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. From back in his own end on this power play, it's taken by Martinez. Passing one off now to Manson. Steps across that line. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Shot it back out of his own end.
This is going to have to be a lot better than the first minute. That has been ugly to look at. No pucks to the net. The goaltender's had a virtual holiday down there.
Very important if he can clear this puck out. St. Louis with some splendid penalty killing here. The Bears control the play in the defensive zone. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Gotta clear it here. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Still time on this power play, but not much. Crosses that line. Smart recovery by Berger. Turned away. That puck's loose, deflected away by Alex Pietrangelo. That puck came free, could have been handled better. Carried towards the corner by McGinn. Let's it go from close in. They've got all the gunners out. The Blues are back even. Pitching this one to Vanek. Onside play. Decides he wants the corner. Nice work by McGinn. Carries it on in from center. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net. Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
The Blues with a clean win on the draw. Directing that one to Dunn. Got it in his own end. Pitching it to Schwartz. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. And now it's directed to Pouliot. Gains the zone. That didn't go like he wanted. The Blues don't find much time left, but still time to get something started. shoots. Terrific glove save. Chip to Shen. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk at section 144.
The Bears are holding on to a lead, and it's saves like this one that have kept them there. We'll be right back. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
St. Louis has 20 minutes to get back in this hockey game, Doc. They're lucky to still be in this thing. I don't think they're going to be able to come back, but if they do, they have to eliminate their turnovers.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Strong defensive play. Skill play by Jokinen. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Is up close and personal.
Tarasenko's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Gathered up again by Suster. The Bears are at the wing in neutral ice. Let's it go. Great save. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
St. Petersburg's coaching staff is always prodding their players to be more aggressive, to finish checks, to separate body from puck. They don't have to tell him. He's always among the highest hit totals in the league.
Puck is thrown to Fabry. Pushing it on up the wing. Pass cut. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. That's good. He canceled out that icing. He scores!
The right one. He got to the front of the net and received the pass and put it in on a one-timer.
Absolutely a great shot, Enzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
St. Petersburg's ahead by a pair now, and that a strike early in the third period, and so the pressure is on. The Blues with a win at center.
Number 68, Mike
skates it into the zone. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
By number 62, Andre Schuster.
And he steps across the line. Very important steal for him. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Good job on the draw. The Blues are carrying it in their own zone. Terrific determination by McGinn. Trying to go to Bomeister. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Long lead pass to Vanek. Good solid defensive play with the stick. The Bears are skating it up at neutral ice. Lets it go. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Just a bit under 5 minutes have been played. It's a 3-1 game. Nice face-off work. Smart recovery by Yaskin. Knocked off. No! Luck!
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Snapping a pass to Carrier. Shoots one. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Bears in their own end ready in attack. Great job in his own end with that interception. They've got a 2-on-1. Snaps off a wrist shot. Just missed high. The Bears up the wing lock the puck. A great wrist shot. Blocked. From behind the net. Did not get anything of it. Shot. That's terrific goaltending.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Too high. And a save. Freezes play.
Mueller's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
McKenzie's lost another one. Petrangelo's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Pass attempt to Shen. Driving in from no man's land. Lets a shot go. Great stick save. Shoots. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Moving it to Shen. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Suster. Propelled to McKenzie. He scores! Two straight goals.
McKenzie's skating ability got him to the high slot. He was ready with his stick on the ice and one-timed it into the back of the net.
Now that's great teamwork. That puck has moved quickly and crisply. Opens up some time for him to settle it down and beat the goal.
St. Petersburg's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutralized faceoff win. Looking to Hoffman. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. Sauced big time to Suster. Shift to the backhand and shoots. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. St. Louis gets a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Bears' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
On to Shen. Slides it to the point. Great defensive play with the stick. Passing one off now to Manson. He gains the zone. St. Louis starting back in their own end. Pitching this one to Shen. Laid on to Pareko. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Shoots. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Couldn't get through. It's loose. St. Louis from the wing plays it along. Tries to get it on net. Terrific shot, but a save.
The Bears have a great opportunity over the next stretch of games to really come together as a team, execute their game plan, and get some wins. It's not going to be easy. It never is in this league. The best players and teams find a way, Doc.
The Blues prevailing on the faceoff with a strong wrist shot. Oh, stick save. Directing that one to McGinn. Into the end of attack. Shoots. He saved it. Strong save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
After he picks himself up, he's got to go get his helmet. It's spinning on the ice like a top.
Pitching it to Steen. What a collision in open ice. Elects not to shoot. Holds on and gets that whistle.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Over 8 minutes left to go in the period. So the scoring of that goal makes this a three-goal lead. Can they make it four? Or will the pressure wilt them? That Puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Canes that offensive line. Chooses the corner. Pass to the slot. Score! Just like the coach drew it up.
Put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
He's not going to have time to shoot the puck unless that pass is delivered right on the tape. That's a beauty of a pass.
St. Petersburg's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Goal is 10th of the season.
Gets across, looks over his options.
By number 12.
Looks ahead to start something. St. Petersburg's along the wing at center ice. Let's it go. Swept on to Martinez. Missed the net.
He hammers the one-timer. The goaltender doesn't have to make a save, though, because it's just outside of the post.
Collected now. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by McGinn. Heaves one. Great save, point blank.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
I
don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Just a little over 6 minutes to go in the third. The lead becomes bigger. It's now 4 goals. Just a backhand. He corrals it again. Fantastic poke check. Wonderful stuff by Allen. Close in shot. What a save.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Clean win on the draw. Not a free puck now. Great chance here, 2-on-1. What a brilliant job to break up that rush. A shot. Good chance. Denied. That's a solid face-off win. Save. And now it's directed to Manson. Gathered up by Jokinen.
The Bears have been the better team by a mile here this evening. Offensively, they've carried the play. It seems like they're just too fast for their opponents, who have offered up little to no resistance.
To Fabry. Puck is thrown to Steen. Cut in half by Puglia. St. Louis charges up from the wing. He's in! Wonderful stop. Trying to go to Martinez. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Sobotka's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box.
The teams will go 4-on-4. Do you take risks offensively, or do you just play defense and limit mistakes? I hope you take chances myself.
Man, I love 4-on-4. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake, and all of a sudden, you've got scoring chances all over the place.
Save there. And freezes play for the whistle. The Blues with a face-off win. Slid to Steen. Leads that charge into the zone. Shoots! That shot came from nowhere.
That great save was all positioning.
Shoots one. At least he protected his goaltender. In the slot. Solid work there by Hoffman. DeBeaulieu carries it up the wing. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Deshan snapping a pass to Tarasenko. Breakaway! A save! He did not buy the deke there. Shot on. Right out of the textbook.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Solid, clean win. St. Louis has control of the puck in their own end. Pass attempt to Hoffman. Possession still as he moves up the wing. Skill play by Suster. Good shooting plays. To Schwartz. Receives that pass from the other side. The Bears skated up on the side. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.